Assalamualaikum class, today in Park Study our lesson is Making of Pakistan and we are going to discuss Cabinet Mission Plan 1946. In 1945 Labour Party came into power in Britain. Noticing the increasing political restlessness in India, the British Prime Minister Lord Attlee sent a cabinet mission to India. The mission had two basic purposes: hold discussions with the elected members and state regarding formulation of constituent assemblies, setting up a constituent assembly, establishing an executive council having support of major political parties. The members which were included in the mission were Sir Stafford Cripps, A.V. Alexander and Lord Pathick Lawrence. They wanted to bridge the gap between the Britain and the Indians. So on 24th of March 1946, mission reached India. From 3rd to 27th April, they held talks with the political leaders. Maulana Abul Kalam Azad from Congress made an argument that Congress was in favor of united India with the autonomous provinces. Gandhi made argument that CR formula could be made the basis of negotiation with Muslim League. Now, Mr. Jinnah was the admin that of the position that the only constitutional solution for the problem is the making of Pakistan, of a separate state. So, partition is the only solution for the problems of the Indian Muslims. On 16th of April, mission gave Mr. Jinnah a choice of smaller but sovereign Pakistan or larger but non-sovereign Pakistan. So after the discussion, the mission devised a scheme of union with two groups of provinces. From 5th to 12th May, the mission called upon four representatives from each party at Simla. Muslim League members Mr. Jinnah, Liaquat Ali Khan, Muhammad Ismail Chandrigar and Sardar Abdul Rab Nishtar. Now the Congress members were consisting of Abul Kalam Azad, Jawaharlal Nehru Patel and Abdul Ghaffar Khan. Muslim League was ready to negotiate in the favor of three-tier federal government, but Congress refused and the talks failed. Cabinet mission members meeting with the Muslim League leader Muhammad Ali Jinnah. As member of the cabinet mission met with the leaders of all the political parties to find their point of view, but they could not reach any result. On 16th May 1946, cabinet mission published its proposals. The proposal included that India will be a union. India will be divided into three provincial groups. Group A will have Hindu majority provinces: Madras, Bombay, UP, Bihar, CP and Orissa. Group B will be consisting of Muslim majority provinces, Punjab, NWFP and Sindh. And Group C will be having partial majority provinces like Bengal, Assam. Provinces or states could opt out of the union after 10 years. If the province or princely state do not like to be the part of the Indian Union, so they can they have the choice to opt out of the union, but after 10 years. Now, what was the reaction of the political parties to these proposals in India? Both Congress and Muslim League first accepted them, then rejected and then again accepted the proposals. On 24th May, Congress Working Committee criticized the grouping scheme, saying it was inconsistent with the freedom promised. And Mr. Jinnah on 6th June said that the foundation of the Pakistan were in their own scheme. Like after 10 years, if Muslim majority provinces do not like to be the part of the Indian Union, they can opt out of the Union and they can have their own sovereign country. So this was the reaction to the cabinet mission of the two big political parties of Congress and Muslim League. That's all for today class. Thank you.